Are these cuffs necessary?
Carmichael demanded it. We gotta make him think we're playing along.
Yeah, well, right now I'd make that trade for real.
Well, we want him alive. Let's stuff face first into a Cuisinart.
Ziva.
In position.
Well, okay. We are here. Where's the guest of honor?
He's here.
Are you sure about that?
Oh, of course he's sure. He trained me. Hello, Nicholas. Slow down here. If you shoot me, you'll never find Rebecca.
Then I kill you slowly.
I deserve no less. Right after you. Agent Gibbs, you are to release Mason to me. We will leave in my vehicle. In an hour, I will phone you with the girl's location.
Yeah, what about Mason?
Oh, his fate is out of my hands. I'm just an instrument of justice.
Your elevator never went to the top floor.
How do we know the girl's still alive?
It's called faith.
You nutjob!
Stand down, Mason.
I want proof that she's alive right now or you die.
It's your granddaughter who's going to die.
She's already dead. Alive, she screws up your operation. I trained you, remember?
I said stand down, Mason.
They killed her, I know it, you bastard.
The righteous shall rejoice when he seeth the vengeance. He shall bathe his feet in the blood of the wicked.
Why did you take the shot?
Mason was gonna shoot.
The girl, she's in the trunk.
Pick it.
You're all right, Rebecca.
Everything's gonna be okay.
Gotcha. Well, the girl's alive.
Of course. Wanton collateral damage is one of our sins. She's an innocent.
What am I? Chopped liver?
Grandpa! Grandpa!
Babe.
I'm so scared.
Everything's gonna be all right. Thank you. Could have used a guy like you on my team.
We could still use a guy like you.
What?
Corn syrup.
Blanks.
You have no honor.